Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon at night, though the frost was cruel, when a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel. Hither, page, and stand by me, if thou know'st it telling. Yonder peasant, who is he? Where and what his dwelling?
Sir, he lives a good league hence, underneath a mountain, right against the forest fence, by St. Agnes' fountain.
Then bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither. Thou and I will see him dine when we bear them thither. Page and monarch, forth they went together, through the rude wind's wild lament and the bitter weather.
Sire, the night is darker now, and the winds blow stronger. Failed my heart, I know not how, I can go no longer.
Mark my footsteps, my good page, tread thou in them boldly. Thou shalt find the winter's rage freeze thy blood less coldly. In his master's steps he trod, where the snow lay dinted. Heat was in the very sod which the saint had printed. Therefore, Christian men, be sure, wealth or rank possessing, ye who will now bless the poor shall yourselves find blessed.